the situation is out of control. There are so many children. We have only two doctors and one nurse. We think that when we talk about refugees, we talk about young men. No. In the last 7 days, we have received 700 people. More than the half of them, they are children. They told you that they have lost sister, brother, because of a bombing in their house. Most of them have been seeing how they have killed the mother and the father in front of them. So they are terrible history we can even imagine. We have even 6-year-old children with suicidal ideas.
If you are in that level that you put your life of yours and your kids on the boat to come to Europe, to a safe place, it just is a sign that there's nothing left behind. There's nothing, there's no hope, there's no place that you can call home. And I cannot imagine that some imaginary lines called borders limit people for achieving what they're supposed to achieve.
There is an indefinable, mysterious power that pervades everything. I feel it, though I do not see it. It is this unseen power which makes itself felt and yet defies all proof, because it is so unlike all that I perceive through my senses. It transcends the senses, but it is possible to reason out the existence of God to a limited extent. Even in ordinary affairs, we know that people do not know who rules or why and how he rules. And yet, they know that there is a power that certainly rules. I do dimly perceive that whilst everything around me is ever changing, ever dying, there is underlying all that change a living power that is changeless, that holds all together, that creates, dissolves, and recreates.